Taking a quick look at the lead stories available now, first, free and from the source, at greatershipupdate.com.au. St George's Road works is well underway. Traffic travelling southbound will open from Monday 26th of March. Traffic northbound between Hayes and Swallow Street will be closed and detours will be in place. The St George's Road streetscape reconstruction works are continuing and are due for completion in May 2018. Council and the William Cooper Memorial Committee invite the community to the official unveiling of the William Cooper Memorial Statue on Tuesday the 27th of March in Queen's Gardens. William Cooper was a Yorta Yorta man, Aboriginal activist, human rights advocate and a defender of the oppressed. Council offices will be closed for the Easter break from Good Friday but will reopen on Tuesday the 3rd of April. Just a reminder that bins will not be emptied on Good Friday but will be emptied on the following day. For more information about Easter opening hours, for SAM, Aquamoves and the sports stadium, visit our website. For more updates on everything you need to know in your town, get it first, free and from the source at greatershipupdate.com.au.